New at 4, a drive to help the less fortunate kicked off today for the entire month of November. It's called Hang the City with Hope.
When Nicole Heitner moved from Minnesota to Summerlin in the heart of the pandemic with their three kids, she and her husband started a baseball club called the Las Vegas Royals.
To be a part of the Las Vegas Royals, you have to give back to the community, because that is something that is near and dear to our hearts. Las Vegas obviously really needs that.
The family and team members organized a shoe drive in the spring called Lace Up Las Vegas, followed by a warm clothing drive in the fall, Hang the City with Hope. Nicole explains how it works.
We found a place on East Lake Mead, South Boulevard, where it meets with, I think it's a Glider Street. There is a big, huge chain link fence where we went and hung over 400 pieces of warm articles last year. So it was amazing, and they were all gone within 24 hours.
At several drop-off locations across town, they are collecting anything that you can tie to a chain link fence. Hats, mittens, gloves, scarves, hoodies, and such. They'll all be placed on the fence at the beginning of December.
And the drop-off locations include Black Heart Inc., Wing King, and Innovative Real Estate Strategies. You can find those details on our website at 8newsnow.com, and you can also Venmo at Las Vegas Royals. That money will be used to buy those items.